I'm Zara DeRose, and this is my interview for Honor. I would choose latex. Latex has been a passion of mine for quite some time. I prefer the feel of on the skin and the smell and everything. My favourite piece from Honor would be a dress that I've got. It's a latex, long latex black dress with a white bow and ruffled shoulders. It's really classic. I definitely do something creative. I used to make latex clothing, so it's probably an avenue that I'd explore. I'm not sure. I can't imagine not doing what I'm doing now. Being self-employed, there aren't that many days off, but I do enjoy catching up with my sleep, spending time with my husband and my cats. So I think my biggest achievements are the 4 awards that I've got for my adult work and website, and the events that I run as well, because they've all sold out to date. My main inspiration is Dita Von Teese. I think she's classic, beautiful, and a very good businesswoman. The main advice I would give would be don't do everything too quickly. There's lots of companies out there that will try and get you to film everything straight away, so it's good to keep something back for your brand. And also, be careful who you work with and make sure you do checks and references. I don't usually do resolutions because I can't stick to them, but I'd like to get back in the gym again and work with my trainer more next year, and also the events that I have to make them a big success. I love, there's usually a time at the night where everyone's all checked in and the party's underway, and I like sitting back and just watching everybody because they're really enjoying themselves and they're getting a nice little pleasure out of that. I don't really have a theme or message in it, but this year has got lots of creative latex pictures, a couple of nude ones as well. And I've worked with the Killer Heels team up in Aberdeen. They've been fantastic. Apart from January's party, I've got a big party in July for Wonderland, which is a bit different because it's more of a mansion style place near Birmingham. Other than that, I haven't really thought that far.